think I found someone.
He's over there.
I saw him first.
Wicked aim, dude. I'm shaking and baking.
Sorry. That guy's really hard to hit. Oh. That's the one who's doing that, okay. Okay. Oh, I need the AK. Oh, I need the AK in. Everyone is really hard. Holy shit!
chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love.
Oh, I can try again.
One
okay.
One will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
Those guys are wearing helmets, so no headshots. I need to like do, I don't know, 5 headshots or something, at least. This one is easy, this one is easy. That one. Maybe I should do this. Yeah. Okay. I like to play the pistol actually. Or maybe I should take the pump gun. Maybe then. Friendly guy?
I think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. Because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. The cult has 10 guns for every follower.
Come on, do something.
I guess freeing a town's off your
emergency mind. Doors are unlocked.
Oh, there's a sniper, watch out. Sniper down. Come on, you can help me, right? Okay. Welcome.
What happened to them?
Deviant mission now? Okay.
Joseph is pissed and John seems to be on the ground.
Not a problem. Just face me. No? The consoles. Which ones? How? Like this?
terrorist exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
Okay.
There, start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Warning.
The what? I know. What is he? I don't know. My English is not that great. What is? Sorry. Hinge.
Evacuate in an orderly manner.
Okay. Now I know what hinges are. Hinge.
Warning.
Oh god, I have to jump. No.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Evacuate in an orderly manner. Danger. Offline.
I need the pistol again.
Smoke detected. Fire detected.
Wow, nice move.
See you on the outside.
Air filtration compromised.
Deputy, backup's on the way.
No one from Deputy! You fly with us!
Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
Whoa.
Engaged.
No.
To the nearest
no.
exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
Yeah.
Before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Hero, over here. I could use it.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
What's up, bro?
Goddamn, Deputy. The people of Holland Valley can finally breathe a bit easier. You're a goddamn inspiration.
Wish I had my...
But Jacob is still building his army in the north, so this county is still under the boots of these fascist fucks. You know what to do, kid. Touch out.